we protest, we make a request to a loving God.
Yes.
We believe God is real. Yes. And we believe that God is here.
Yes.
Now listen to me clearly. Some of you are with us because you love God. But listen, some of you are here because you love attention. We want to bring a blessing to this city. We want to bring grace to this city.
To be overcome by your presence, Lord.
Kingdom mindset means we do everything for the kingdom of God. Everything that we preach, everything that we teach is for the kingdom.
And when we think, God, what will you have us do? When the Lord tells us first and foremost what's happening with the thirsty, with the hungry, with the immigrant, we don't care about the immigrants. Right now, the government is on a mission to deport children without attorneys. Thousands of people sick with coronavirus to the poorest countries of the world. What is the church going to do? Is this our wake-up call, or are we still pretending? We need to repent. Let us pray. Lord, we come before you asking for forgiveness. Because your word shows us that when we neglect those whose voices have been silenced, those who have been marginalized, when we neglect them, society cannot stand. What we witness today is a consequence of the disobedience of the church. So we ask you for your forgiveness today, O Lord.
We were driving in the car. We were sitting in his car. His car broke down. He was shopping at Walmart. He was taking out his wallet. He asked to breathe. He asked to breathe.
How do we accept?
We are not afraid.